A massive emergency response is now underway after Hurricane Ida blasted the Gulf Coast.
They just start falling apart, blowing away on me. I ain't got a dry spot in the house.
The storm delivered its hardest hit to Louisiana after making landfall there on Sunday. These homes in Houma, in the southern part of the state, among those that are now unrecognizable to their owners. In George County, Mississippi, two people were killed and 10 others injured when a section of Highway 26 washed away last night. An incident officials say was likely caused by Ida's downpour. Louisiana's levee system appears to have mostly held up against Ida. Its electrical grid did not. Over 1 million homes and businesses were left without power.